Now somewhere in the Black Mountain Hills of Dakota, the little young boy named Rocky Raccoon. And one night he was wandering around with another guy. He jumped Rocky in the eye. Rocky didn't like that. He said, I'm gonna get that boy. So one day he walked into town, bought himself a room in a local saloon. Rocky Raccoon checked into his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. Rocky had come equipped with no gun to shoot all the names of his Bible. His Bible had seized and broken his dreams by stealing the girl.
Do.